Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play FFRK JP. Today we're taking on the old Larsa event, FF12. Let's do it. Hopefully I don't run into those loading issues I had before. I got the new internet set up, so pretty much all the other app games I've been playing have worked fine. And this was working fine this morning when I was running Nightmare Dungeons. Okay, there, it looks like they're all weak against water. See if we can get an AoE limit roaming warrior. There's Shadow. Shadow, take me down again. I don't even know if I have any friends that have the old AoE limit break. Shouldn't spend too much time on this because can just take them down one at a time with probably one round of actions. Okay, whatever. Let's check out what General Leo's awakening looks like. Shit, I want to have a drink made right now. He beat him, okay, that was easy. This round is over. And I wasn't even paying attention when I did the soul break, so that was a waste. To those guys, and looks like they're strong against everything, huh? I'll just go with the best one that I don't have subscribed to. Silas. You may notice I don't have a air conditioner going right now, so things are kind of chill right now. So 6:44 in the morning, as you can see, and things are kind of quiet. check and see what kind of my Magia is looking like. Oh, 100 on Snoll. I was about to say Squall, and then I was going to say Snow, I guess, and then I said no.
Hey, Google. Next.
Sure, we'll follow Celis. Even though I don't like that she's in her stage outfit. Well, they're giving away greens in every battle, huh? Okay, I'm gonna put on some music. If I get copyright struck and everything's silent, then you know why. Because these songs are not available to be used on YouTube.
Hey Google, play the album No World for Tomorrow by Coheed and Cambria.
I'm 18 spirit modes short of completely honing Elena's shit in global. Kind of sad to see. I was hoping I could fully max her out. Yeah, sure, why not? Let's follow this guy. Okay, he's weak against darkness. Understood. Take Cloudy Wolf Dark War Sync. Looks good. Melee attacks will probably not hit this guy. Is that what that's saying right now? We'll see if this takes him out. Oh, it does. Yep, melee attacks will not hit. Luckily, that soul break, that sink was ranged down. This is jump attacks, so it should be ranged. Yeah, yeah. Let's go spend those Magia points. Why the hell not? Magia, maybe. Maybe that's how you say it. Hundo. Come on, game, load up. You can do it. Why is this taking so long to load and not loading properly? Need those 12 HP, that's important. Okay, let's just take care of Sephiroth here real quickly. Okay, I'm gonna take a little break here. This is just gonna be part one of the video. I'll upload part two and we'll finish the rest of this FF12 event. My stomach's telling me it is time to eat, so must scarf down something and then I'll make the next video. Thanks for watching.